So she says, hey, I'm Kaylin's friend, so trust me. And she basically says, like, you know, the admiral? And he's like, yeah. He's like, oh, he's a piece of shit, dude. And he just wants you to kill them all. And then he's got some sketchy going on.
And Picard is like, that's impossible.
Yeah.
I find that impossible to believe. That Admiral Kennelly would consider supplying weapons to the terrorists?
He's like, what do you mean?
No admiral has ever done anything evil like this.